Usually by now, skiers are filling up ski slopes across New Mexico, but the drought has many ski areas struggling with small amounts of man-made snow. On the Drought Watch, Royale Day reports that there is a lot riding on the skiing business.
The saying, don't know what you got till it's gone, is pretty fitting right now.
Setting up and hoping for snow.
It's early December, and the ground is pretty bare. Everyone wants to know, where's the snow?
We do a snow dance. Everyone needs to do a snow dance.
The friendly staff at KOAT Ski Shop is prepping for the season, folding shirts and organizing gear.
Jackets, pants, we sell everything you need.
This time last year, this cash register was ringing. Now this shop is waiting for the Santa Fe ski basin to open.
Santa Fe is reporting a 7-inch base so far and is still closed. But it says that could all change with a major snowfall. The state's tourism department says the lack of flakes isn't hurting local businesses.
Our holidays here are just magical, regardless of snow levels. So as long as we get that snow soon, I think we're going to be A-okay.
They reiterate there's plenty of time for conditions to shift. Winter is just kicking off. The ski shop agrees.
Yeah, everyone's just trying to stay positive and be hopeful for sure, because it's still early.
These slope veterans say some of the best seasons they can remember got off to a slow start. In Santa Fe, Royale Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Red River, Sipapu, and the Towski Valley are partially open. We'll have all the conditions and expected opening dates for ski areas tonight at 10.